Good morning, Gold Coast. Hope you're having a great day so far. Here are the news headlines you need to know about this morning. A 24-year-old woman will face court today, accused of attacking a man with a broken bottle in Southport last night, leaving him in a critical condition. Police are assuring the public isn't at risk as a possibly armed man remains on the run this morning. And more than 30 Gold Coast GPs will be included in the 1,100 listed on the government's new vaccination booking website, which is launching today. To the weather, we are in for some more showers across the day, so you'll want to keep the brolly close as we head for a top of 23 degrees. For more information, head to mygc.com.au and of course, don't forget to tune in to 102.9 Hot Tomato. Have a great day.